Boxing legend Floyd Mayweather has claimed he carried Conor McGregor in their big money showdown earlier this year. The American came out of retirement to take on MMA superstar McGregor in the boxing ring and stopped the Irishman in the 10th round. It left him with a perfect 50-0 record, and Mayweather claims he could have had an easier night, but wanted to make a spectacle for the fans. He said in a Snapchat video, "I'm going to tell you all the truth. You know I carried McGregor. You know I made it look good for you all." Despite the claims, McGregor insists he would beat Mayweather if the pair were to fight again in the squared circle. He said, "What's sickening me is that the little S is retired now. I know if I went another go with him, under boxing rules, I'd get that win. He fought completely different than he fought before. He couldn't figure out what I was doing early on. I feel with the lessons I learned, if I had another go around, I'd get it."